This is not two-dimensional.
How's it not?
This shape exists between the second and third dimension.
How?
Wrap your mind around that.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense.